In a city that is rich with history, it is so beautiful to drive up the main drag of Ballarat and see the surrounding heritage listed buildings. Now, this particular cafe is actually in one of those heritage listed buildings, and I've got to tell you, it is so quirky on the inside, which really balances out the old historic feels of the town. Now, I love a good cafe, and Melbourne's cafe culture is on point, but don't think that Ballarat is too far behind. It's all about building rapport here. We're listening to some great music because they're all about music here. But of course, you come to a cafe for the food. And with an all-day brekkie selection as delicious as theirs, oh, you're going to be here every time you come back for a visit. I've got a fresh breakfast, beautiful cup of tea. What more could you want?